I was really hurting him.
It's a dirty fight. It wasn't a fair fight.
The fight wasn't close. Since I've heard him shout his mouth off and saying that it was more or less he was a victim of circumstance.
I wasn't out. You know, it's only mainly through exhaustion.
He really took a beating that night.
His head was in my face.
He definitely got what was coming to him.
I caught him with proper punches.
You can tell that I wasn't hurt.
My biggest regret is that I never knocked him out.
I'd rather have a rematch.
It would have to be another fight.
Lock the doors, get in the ring, shake hands on the Marquess of Queensbury rules.
Kayla, I'm coming for you.
Last man standing.
No retreat, no surrender.